Hey guys, I've had a few people ask how I curl my short hair, so I decided to create this tutorial just to show you how I get those kinky waves.
The first thing I do is I part it. And this back here is the hardest to curl. What I do is I try to give it as much texture or kink as I can, and then just leave it because you're not really gonna see it anyway.
I usually use a straightener just because I love the wave I get and I can control where I want the kink.
So back here is so hard, and I literally just like get back in there and just twist a little bit just so it has some texture. And I alternate directions. Turn left on this side. So it has like a little bit of curl. Like it's not the prettiest thing, but you're not gonna see it. Like look at that thing, like hey. So we're going with the next row. Like each row is about an inch wide. And I wrap the hair and I pull it away from my face first. Why? I don't know. I just do. And I let go before the straightener gets to the very end because I want it straight. And then I'll take the next little piece and I'll wrap it the other way, pulling down and then letting go at the ends. So the ends are straight, but there's like a little kink. This is what it looks like when it's all curled. So I give it a little... did a spray, let it set for a little bit, and so they're pretty tight right now. Obviously they're gonna go down with time. I want it to look a little bit more natural, so I just take my fingers, I brush through it, and I just shake it up. Okay, so this style gets better and better throughout the day. I mean, obviously the curls are still pretty tight, and they loosen up, and it looks a little bit more messy, a little bit more natural. That's why I love it, it's just easy. A one-time thing.
So I hope you guys like watching this tutorial video, because that's what everyone says after a tutorial video, right? They have to say that? Oh, they don't? Okay. Well, anyways, I hope you like watching this video and let me know what you think, because I like doing them. They're fun. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye guys.